This is my office, and if you want to see the rest of my house, come with me. This is a very special cupboard in my house. It's where I keep many of things that are made and sent by fans. And in this cupboard, you see many handmade things like wooden plates. We have some awards we won. Many things are self-made, like paintings and even clothes, like handkerchiefs, and many books like Repolio for Dummies, and photo books, and even underwear. When you have a question, you can easily reply to the email I sent you. You can also send us some self-made things for our cupboard, and we will take care of it. The address is in the email, but you can also come over to our concerts, hand over personally whatever you want to give us. Instead, we give you music, and you can also talk to us at our concerts. See you then. This is our stars room, and here we prepare all the merchandise for gigs, to take to our gigs in our van, or to send over to wherever we want in the whole world by postage package via our merchandise shop on our website. And these are, for example, our CDs, CD Rakish Paddies, and this is all hand-packed and now hand... It's very good, very well packed. And on this CD, this is handmade for a part. We glue, for example, this nice picture on it, and there you see a booklet, which is held together with thread and needle. This is a linen cover. And here you see the CD, bling bling. And we have some more stuff here. And here you see our t-shirts in red and black, some pouches, leather pouches with our logo on it, some more t-shirts in green. Here you see some decoration. And over here you see many different kinds of CDs, all wrapped up and packed in our old posters, because we throw nothing away, we use everything again and again. And now I will take you to the studio where these CDs are recorded. Here in my studio at home, we recorded some CDs, and we will record some new CDs. And as soon as we got new recordings and we start with a new CD, we let you know through our email list and social media. And one of the CDs that's recorded is this one. And lately we recorded Hearts. And one of the songs from this CD is this one. And it's all recorded here, live, in the studio. And not much editing, just the sounds and just the mix. I'm also using the studio for other people to record and for testing and designing speaker systems. So if you hear Repolio perform, it's mostly a speaker system designed here in this studio and tested as well. Thank you.
See you next week at William's Place.